Got old Lazy Boy there. Little Mouser.
Yes, you are here.
Nico's so cute when he plays.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Just stay down and shut up, please.
Get it, Miko. Get that thing. Get that thing, Miko.
We are literally a generation away from an uninhabitable Earth. Drake is using his personal rockets to scout real estate.
He also really knows the story. Please get to the part where he's
coming. He's so cute.
Drake sent a ship on a recon mission. On the way back, they found a comet.
A comet?
Onboard computers indicated the presence of life. Millions of organisms.
You say millions of organisms?
We brought back some specimens.
You're talking about aliens. Like, aliens?
We call them symbiotes.
Symbiotes?
And they cannot survive in our environment without help. Drake believes that the union between human and symbiotes is the key to our survival.
Look at him looking at it.
Drake is
so funny.
Human beings and aliens together just so they can live in space.
Good, good boy, Miko.
That's nuts.
Such a good kitty.
Yes, there's no protocol for this thing. He's just feeding them in if the match is exact.
Easy.
Please just help me. Don't touch
anything.
Go ahead, I'll take
it. Look at Miko's, all this energy. Capone was playing with his toy for 5 seconds.
And...
There he is. Did you wake back up, huh?
Science
never sleeps. Good boy. Oh, there goes Miko again. Hi, baby son. Big boy. So handsome. Yes, him was. Oh, big dog. Oh, yes. Oh, good boy. Oh, yeah. And then there's Miko. Oh, you guys are so funny. Good boy, son. Okay. Oh, those kisses. Okay, good boy. Alright guys, well we hope you had fun watching Miko play. Capone's giving me all the kisses I can imagine right now. Good boy. We'll see you guys later.